Today I'm doing another video of the 1968 Kenmore washer. The last video had a load of colors, and the problem is everything was basically like dark blue jeans, or it was blue shirts, or black, or gray, and so everything kind of, you couldn't really see the turnover. So I've got a load here of stuff that's a bit more colorful, yellows and reds and things, and hopefully that will allow you to actually see the turnover better. Plus, if we got my camera here so I can move it, I've got a bit of help with the light here, with my light panel set up on the dryer next to it, in addition to the fluorescent light above. So we're going to give this another shot, see if this lighting works out better for you guys so that you can kind of see what's going on. I'm going to do the same cycle I did the last time, which is a B cycle. Let me show you the timer here for a second so we can see the setup on that. Let me see, can I get everything? Ooh, there we go. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to set this for a B cycle, which is colors, although it does say colored, but it's for colors, and we're gonna leave the water level set on high, and cold water option gives you an option of either a cold wash and a cold rinse, or the regular warm wash that goes with the B cycle and a cold rinse. But I'm gonna leave that on auto, which will be a warm. It'll just speed up the fill part a little bit. And my detergent is, I've got one pod, it's kind of a no-name brand pod that I bought at Family Dollar. So let's see here, zoom myself back out a bit. That looks good. All right, and tighten things down so it won't move. There we go. Okay, and now we're ready to start. hopefully that was a lot better for you guys as far as being able to see what was going on. It looked like it was a lot better from what I could see on the viewfinder here while it was running. I think I'm going to probably have to use my light panel more frequently when I'm doing a washer video just to add some more light. I've usually just been using the fluorescent light above the washer, and it's not really quite enough light down here. So hopefully you enjoyed that, and you guys take care, and we'll see you in the next video. Thanks. Bye.